My name is Aaron Swartz. I'm a photographer. I've been shooting for 20 plus years. I started out in black and white on film with my own darkroom in the kitchen and graduated on to color and digital, and here I am today. I draw the majority of my inspiration from pop culture, from old movies. It could just be an ad that I see on the side of a bus or something, but a lot of pop culture influences me. David Lynch, Andy Warhol, Steven Soderbergh, a lot of filmmakers. Short-term goals, I'm fairly new to indie. I just like to get my name out there. Long-term, it's always been a lifetime dream of mine to go to Fashion Week and shoot out there. My name is Aaron Swartz, and I'm a raw artist.